Hi folks, and welcome back once more to Baldur's Gate, the Enhanced Edition.
What do you need?
What we need is to find the door. And then we need to get...
You want it? You've got it.
That helmet identified that we have. La-di-da-di-da-di-da.
You must gather your party before venturing forth.
There we go.
I've got this.
Hello, Naylin.
Watch over thee upon thy quest.
Okay. Identify. The Eyes of Truth. Being a scavenger of a sort, Babette Maelstrom had this helm created to aid her in her dungeon excursions. She would later attribute her gathered wealth solely to its power, though likely it was as much her keen eyes as anything. This is standard helmet, infravision up to 120 feet. Okay, cool. So... Okay, cool. Question is, didn't she have a helmet before, or? Why does Imran not have a helmet? Good question. Anyway, I'm sure we can grab a helmet or something from a hobgoblin or whatever. Right. That was everything, I believe. So
you must gather your party before venturing forth.
Yes, yes, we know. There we go. Good. We're correct here.
Cities are always so intimidating. So many people.
I've got this.
Okay, so... what quest do we do first? We have Nashkelm. But we also... have Dinah here, who we need to rescue. So,
Oh, you haven't seen a man about him. This tall and this wide, have you? That lout.
I have no idea who she's talking about. Anyway, I think the mines are the priority here, I want to say. That's probably... down here. I'm not really sure. I mean, we'll have to do the dinner quest eventually because of,
good on you if you save the day.
Hey, yeah.
Because of, okay. Thanks, Noober.
Hey,
yeah. Yeah, thanks. You anyone we need to talk to?
Hey!
Yeah, mate.
Okay. Thanks, Newer.
Hey.
Anything interesting here? Nope. Nothing to see. We can't
this
go there.
This city is a blight on the landscape. Better to have let the land grow wild.
I'm sure. Oh, hang on. We don't need...
Hey, yeah. Hey, yeah.
Okay. Good for you.
Hey, yeah. Hey, yeah.
Yeah, thanks. Is there any way to make it stop? Yeah. Okay. Oh, we can't go through the mines. Oh, we have to go via the carnival. Okay. Well, then we'll go to the carnival. See what adventures we can get up to. Doop 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 doop. Last little bit of map clean. Go. And there's nothing of interest here. Okay, so guessing. Can we? Oh, we can go sideways here. Okay. Ah! Here we can go to the carnival or to the Nazgul mines. Let's do the mines now and go back to the carnival. Go to
you
the
want
carnival
it? Later. You've got it.
Enemies and must defend yourself.
Oh, hang on.
Hail. And well met. Traveler. Well, that's the nicest thing anyone has called me in weeks.
We should kill that one last, Senjak. Such good manners.
What treachery is this?
No, no, there's no reason for this to turn violent. Hand over your belongings and you may yet live.
You should listen to Senjak, friend. Perhaps you've noticed our associates who are even now aiming their arrows at your hearts. Raise a hand against us, and they'll cut you down.
Take at least with us.
Now then, empty your pockets. What's going on back there?
Okay, somebody got critical.
This is impossible.
Senjak, Dorothea, I swore I would crush
Dorn. You should be dead or rotting in
Sorry, I was a bit hasty in that one.
How did you find us?
I'm happy to see you, Dorn. Leaving you behind to take the blame was all Simeon's idea. He's the one you want, not us.
Just following orders is a coward's excuse, Dorothea.
He's the...
And I haven't forgotten what you said when I refused your advances.
He is the guy we met back at the Friendly Arm Inn.
What advances? She would never consort with a half-orc, especially when she has me. You have changed, Dorn. You're as stupid as you're ugly. Tell him, Dorothea.
Senjak was the first to agree with Simeon. He always hated you. But you know I didn't feel the same way.
Dorothea, what are you saying? Ah, ruse, of course. But the half-breed brute is too stupid for that to work. Men, rush them!
You are both mewling cowards, turning on each other as easily as you turned on me. Half your men are already dead. You'll join them soon.
Okay.
It didn't have to be this way. We've beaten you before, Dorn. We'll do it again. Attack!
All right.
Give it to me straight.
Can I help you? You have need of me?
You go there. You.
Uh-huh.
Him.
Nature's servant awaits.
No, don't do that. Slay him.
Cool, son.
You can attack. Oh, you can help with this one.
What do you need?
You're a queer fellow.
Everyone's doing something? Okay.
Oh, my heart's really not in this.
Tell me.
You point, I punch.
What you want?
What are you doing, Ewan?
Camaraderie, adventure, and steel on steel.
What is it? My turn to save the day.
Give it to me straight. You want it? You've got it.
You rang? Stand back and...
I'll do my best.
Stop that. Stop that.
Yep.
Yeah, you...
Uh-huh.
That.
What do you need?
Less talk, more fight!
You can stand there.
Butt-kicking for goodness!
I care not.
You should...
Can I help you?
I'll
do my best.
Go there for a bit. Let's see. Dorn is near death, but this guy... Senjak is uninjured. Oh, well. In that case...
Yes, oh omnipresent authority figure.
Tell me.
You're a queer fellow.
Target, target, target.
Cool one, son.
You can go and...
Give it to
there.
Me straight.
Shoot you.
You have need of me?
I'll here.
Do my best.
Senjak is badly injured. Okay. Dorn is near death. You stay back a little. We'll see what happens.
You pull plate and packing steel.